Well, I'm Ben, and I'm the squire of Swain's Eye Morris. So we are the local Morris and sword dancing side. We're based here in Swansea and Gower, but we've got members from all over the country. We've got people who come from much further afield. And we're delighted to be back at the Gower Heritage Centre for their annual Wassail. We come here and do this every year. And we missed out, obviously, over the last few years, but it's lovely to be back now doing it again. Here's to the Wassail.
Hi Mike, I'm Richie. Welcome along to the Gower Wassail Festival 2023. And it's great to have you here, and let me tell you a little bit about the wassail. So wassailing is an ancient tradition where everybody gets together to have a party, and what we do, we parade into the orchard with lots of saucepans, pans, bells, whistles, anything that can make a beautiful noise. And when we get into the orchard, basically what we do, we make as much beautiful noise as possible to wake up the sleeping trees and to scare away the evil spirits. And we hope then to have a good harvest in the autumn. We've had some amazing people here today. We've had cider makers from all over Wales. They've come down to help us with the wassail. The Marie Lwyd is brought into the tradition, so we've had lots of different types of Marie Lwyd, again different places throughout Wales. We have got our own Marie Lwyd here as well, and that joined in the celebrations as well.
The Morrris Dancers,
we had the Morrris Dancers, Swain's Eye Morrris Dancers. They're here every year with us, the Swain's Eye Morrris Dancers. And just going back to the Marie Lwyds, we also had a Marie Lwyd, a grand Marie Lwyd parade, and that was fun. So each Marie Lwyd came on stage and basically they were judged, and in fact two little children won the best Marie Lwyd competition from Newton, and they were little Marie Lwyds. It was amazing to see, and it's amazing that the kids get involved in this. And basically, it's a good natural event, you know, and it's all about nature. It's about the tree. The main thing is, it's about the apple tree, and it's about waking it up. And this tradition has gone on for years and years and years, and we're just carrying it on.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jamie Nemeth. I'm a former Welsh Celtic Fiddle champion. I do software development in the day, but here I am playing at the first, Wassail Festival I've been to in 3 years down in the Gower Heritage Centre, and it's been really lovely to come back. Yes, it's really enjoyed.
Yeah.
Up on stage, please. Let's introduce Sir Marie Lwyd. So if you all come into the games area there. And also, the orchard, Carolyn Andrew will still be doing the Wassail song in the orchard.
So, the whole point about wassailing is making loads of beautiful noise to wake up them sleeping trees. Okay? So, wassail!
Okay, so fill it up with cider from the Shared Aid Cider Shop. And what we're going to do, we're going to pour the wassail cider over the roots of the trees. Okay, Blood, are you ready?
I'm Richie, brother, I am ready. Are you all ready, wassailers? Wassail I,
wassail I,
wassail you,
wassail you,
wassail everybody,
wassail everybody.
You got serious wassailing to do.
You got serious wassailing.
Tell your friends and your neighbors and everyone you see, we're going to the orchard to wake them apple trees with a wassail.
Thank you.
I'm at the Gower Heritage Centre, and today, tonight, there's been a fantastic festival of Morrice dancers and the Wassail Festival, where the horses have been here to celebrate the ciders and the trees out in the fields here. It's been absolutely packed and incredible. What an evening.